I think it's just, it's beautifully drawn. The perspective and everything is really wonderful. And it's also very funny. So I just love the humor of it and the fact that it's drawn so well and it draws on such a strong history of that style of painting. We need to put it on the front of a magazine or a catalog.